I am the second assistant director for Sprinter, the film. Really excited to be a part of that project because Storm Saulter, who was the director, it's not his first feature film, so he used a lot of the experience he gained from his previous feature films into making this one. And it's doing really well in the film festivals and just going around in the circuit. It's getting, you know, great feedback. So I'm so happy, so excited to be a part of the project, working with the producer as well, Rob Maylor. If you get the opportunity to watch Sprinter, you'll notice in the beginning there's a lot of produced by. You know, lots of little money coming from a lot of places, like Overbrook, which is Will and Jada's production house. So that's how, you know, you can really appreciate all the different efforts that came together, pulled together to make it into a reality. Truthfully, a second assistant director is a person who is setting up the scene to come, as well as making sure all of the characters are going from makeup to wardrobe to set on time and in time. So, you know, if Storm is just about finishing up his scene in living room, for instance, I'm getting, you know, the scene ready in the bedroom. I'm getting the new character, you know, to make up, to wardrobe in time. I'm just always one step ahead, you know, or maybe three steps ahead of the director. Especially in Jamaica, you end up being the production assistant, you end up running for equipment, you end up being the driver. I remember once I had to drive Kadeem, who is the main character's brother, way into Kingston to get a hair change, like, and come back in time. Like, end up doing everything just to make it work. And that's really what made the project so fun to be a part of, is that everyone really wanted to see this film, you know, be the highest quality possible, and all the teamwork that it took, we pulled together and made it happen. Some of the locations that we worked on in Jamaica were the Norman Manley International Airport, Caymanas Polo Club. It's this huge lot of land, and there's a place called Jomo's River down there that's beautiful. Lots of little spots, and that's what I liked about the film as well.